In this video, we will solve problem 1.12. Let's get started. Consider a vibrating drop whose frequency depends on its radius r, mass density rho, and surface tension s. So, surface tension is basically a force per unit length, and we have to find out the dependence of frequency on r, rho, and s. So, again, the similar process in the like we did in previous questions, we will do the same things. And I am giving you a hint again, use dimensional analysis. Don't use the physics theory and any physics theoretical model, just use dimensional analysis. You can find out the dependence at least. You cannot find the actual formula, but it will be like what will be the correct formula, you cannot find out. But you can find out the formula that how it will look like. So let's get started again. Let's say nu, that is frequency, depends on r to the power a, rho to the power b, and s to the power c. And frequency, that is nu, is equal to k r to the power a, rho to the power b, s to the power c. And we know that frequency is 1 upon t, that is time inverse. So it has dimension of t minus 1. That is the part of LHS. Now coming to the RHS, k is a constant, so it doesn't have dimension. And r to the power a, that is radius, so it is l to the power a. And rho to the power b, that is density, so mass per unit volume, that is m l minus 3 to the power b. And s, force per unit length, so m l t minus 2 by l, so there will be no l in surface tension, so m t minus 2 to the power C. Now comparing the powers of LHS and RHS. For length, there is no power in LHS, and in RHS we have A minus 3B is equal to 0. And for mass, we have B plus C is equal to 0. And for time, we have minus 1 in LHS and we have minus 2C in RHS. So, equating both of these, we will get C is equal to 1 by 2. And from this, V is equal to minus 1 by 2 and A is equal to minus 3 by 2. So, by putting the value of A, B, C, we will get nu is equal to K R to the power A, that is minus 3 by 2, and rho to the power B, that is minus 1 by 2, and S to the power C, that is 1 by 2. So we can write out it like this, K under root S over rho r cube. That's how the frequency will look like. Again, we don't know the value of k, and that can be found using concept of fluid mechanics. We will learn about fluid mechanics in the coming lectures.